Mihai's granddaughters liked to keep to themselves mostly. They were well behaved and possessed a sort of quiet elegance.
I don't like where this is going.
From time to time, I'd catch myself looking at them, wondering what they were talking about.
Stop!
I'm sure everyone on the base did the same. They were such enthralling creatures.
FBI, help me up!
Every night, a crowd would gather around Mihai. They were the men tasked with guarding him in the air.
It's too dark. I can't see a thing in this big maze.
Their jackets all bore the same patch, a relic from a nation that was long gone. Mihai was originally from Shilaji. His real name is Mihai Dimitru Margarita Corneliu Leopold Blanca Carol Aeon Ignatius Raphael Maria Nikitas Blanca Carol Aeon Ignatius Raphael Maria Nikitas Dimitru Margarita Corneliu Leopold Shilaji. When he was young, he was the heir to the Grand Duchy of Shilaji. Then, revolution broke out among his people. Mihai was betrayed by a close friend, who pointed a gun at his face and pulled the trigger. The revolution was successful, but the new country that sprang from it was annexed by the expanding kingdom of Arusha. The Arusian royal family allowed Mihai's family to retain their title and noble standing in the new kingdom. But Mihai surprised them all by signing up for the draft like an ordinary Arusian citizen. He was then accepted into the Air Force Academy by order of the king. Mihai soon became an ace pilot. When the royal family was ousted and Arusia became a republic, he continued his service for the new regime. One day, a classmate of Mihai's granddaughter visited. I noticed the rose emblem. She laughed like a princess. And I found out later, she was indeed the daughter of Arusia's new ruler. She was the connection to the royal bloodline everyone was looking for, the one to restore the monarchy. This new princess was truly a godsend for the Arusian people. If Mihai's granddaughters were like the moon, she was like the sun, around which everything seemed to orbit. No wonder the people of this war-torn country instantly felt at ease when they saw these beauties. Then they started singing. The pilots of the support plane smiled, even though they wished their nation were independent.
To my collection.
Research is neurological data, after all. I wish I could figure him out. Whatever his feelings were about losing his homeland, he kept hidden. Even for me.
Don't you see? He walked all over it with his dirty boots. over the crisp white sheets of my bed that I had just made.
I've got good news.
It's a big maze.
Trigger, what the hell are you doing?
I can tell he's insane.
God, this is annoying.
If he was here in person, I'd shut him up myself.
Man, I don't want to do that ever again. I'd like to be able to eat.